and this is equals to 21 units. Determine their values. Cos square theta plus sin square theta, and second cos square theta minus sin square theta. In rectangle triangle ACB, AC is equals to root AB square minus BC square. Put their values and solve this. We get AC is equals to 20 units. AC is equals to 20 units. Now, AB is equals to 29 units, BC is equals to 21 units, and AC is equals to 20 units. Sin theta is equals to AC upon AB is equals to 20 upon 29. And cos squared theta plus sin squared theta, is solve this, we get 1. Cos squared theta minus sin squared theta, we get 41 upon 841. Thanks for joining.